Hey guys, it's Roy Gaming here, welcome to another video. Today, we are going to be talking about how you can actually get the second gondola for, like, well, guaranteed, basically, in the Isendra. I'm a bit late on this, but, yeah, so, basically, they updated this a while ago, and it was really, really hard. It was really lucky when you got it, whereas now they've changed it up, they've, made it so there are a few ways that you can make it so you actually guarantee yourself to get the second gondola. Now, in the second gondola, you will get pack-a-punched weapons, monkeys, the ray gun, and all sorts of things. I think the main one is probably either a pack-a-punched haymaker or a pack-a-punched man-o-war, which is pretty OP, especially the haymaker if you are camping or training. But yeah, guys, so basically what you have to do is chuck a grenade into the tram where, well, like at the beginning of the big game, don't panic. When you first spawn in, you will not have the grenades. Just spam the grenade button, and after a couple of seconds, you will throw it. Just have to chuck it into the gondola, and then I think it's 3 or 4 or maybe even 5 tram fuses later, the second light will go green and you will get the gondola up. That is basically it. It's really simple. There's a couple other methods that I'm not sure about yet, but if they do come out, then I will obviously bring them to you guys. But that's all from me, so please like, subscribe, and I'll set out. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never changed just to get a deal. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing.